students will hop down to the line, turn around and hop back. They should be bouncing on the ball. We will hand it off to the next person. And they will go until the whole team is gone and then sit down.